Why are you staring at me like that?
Because I want to see you. Don't you want me to see you?
It's not that, it's just
What?
I didn't say anything.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful.
Oh my god.
I enjoy looking at beautiful people.
I'm asking you now, right now, if you love me, Archie. Or even like me.
Of course I love you, Eddie.
What did you think the first time you saw me?
It was the first time that I saw you. I had never seen anything so perfect.
You are so perfect. I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
I've never loved anyone the way that I love you. I didn't know what to do with that because I didn't think that I could have it or keep it.
I didn't come here to tell you that I can't live without you. I can't live without you.
But I don't want to. I don't ever want to. No matter where you are, or what you're doing, or who you're with, I will always, honestly, truly, completely love you.
You know, I never thought love was real. I didn't. And now I think life isn't real without it.
I want you to know that whatever this is, and wherever it takes us, that I'm with you. Every step, every moment, I'm with you.
Because I love everything about you. No matter what happened to you, what will happen to you, it's not all bad. Because the person standing in front of me is a wonder.
You more than life.
Don't love anything more than life.
A good friend once said to me, I can love you and still let you go.
I can let you go and still love you.
So I love you and I let you go.
I know we will. Goodbye, Dex.
Goodbye.
If you love someone, you're going to lose them. Sometime, somehow.
Yes, quite possibly. But we love anyway.
Yeah.